CCTV caught a woman who forgot to engage the e-brake before leaving the car.